offered to put me on the transfer list for an outpost, but I said no.
History is made after the initiative establishes Prodromo.
My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly, and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone.
So, Ryder, big news. I think I found my purpose in life.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you at poker? Shall I deal?
Ryder, I can read Gil's vital signs and give you an advantage during the game if you like.
Do it.
The Pathfinder has spoken. Ooh. Were you holding out on me? You're pretty good at this.
Don't act so surprised.
Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know, Jill and Gil.
Not the type to give up, huh?
Never. She'll be with me to the bitter end, come what may. Jill's a fertility expert, heads the initiative CRC. My only real friend from back home, I bet 50.
I call. The CRC?
Colonial Repopulation Committee. She's always teasing that I'm making her job harder. Says if I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of relationship.
Hmm. Sounds kind of disrespectful. It doesn't bother you?
Nah, she's like family. Supports me unconditionally. We just ride each other like that. You should meet her. You'll see. She's amazing. Another 100.
He's nothing.
I call.
Oof, nice. That one's yours. Well, the winning streak's over. You beat me, Ryder, fair and square. Guess I continue searching for my true purpose in life.
Oh, how the mighty have fallen.
Gloat all you like. You earned it. Jill's gonna lay into me hard when she hears you won. Bow. I'll just tell her this proves how bad a player she is.
Ouch. Have fun. And thanks for the game.
Ryder.
A worker was lost to space for repairs.
Ryder, could we chat? Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Everyone's really working to get the Nexus on its feet.
Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
I never get out in the field with you guys. Maybe for the best.
I've got enough. People to patch up without Gil tripping over Karkins.
Not the backup I was hoping for.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Thank you.
Get ready to fight!
An alien, able to use remnant.
Nothing's
never thought I'd see such a thing.
No memories.
My aunt had a remnant artifact setting up to open and close.
The next, Kieran was took on many, about many how years to achieve it. We should never able to do it reliably.
You said you saw Turians in the jungle?
Concentration. Is that
she
what they call
explain how she was doing
we
it?
We didn't know. We just kept out of sight. They crashed here, I think.
Were they all right? Are they still alive?
Still alive? I don't know. We were stuck in that stasis field for a while. I guess they could still be out there. Unless they tried to eat something. Or the Roca got them. I'll give you the nav point and you can go see for yourself.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Havarl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
So I go to the third monolith, turn it on, reset the vault, and voila!
That is just the thing, Pathfinder Ryder. There is no third monolith. It's lost.
How do you lose an entire monolith?
It could be destroyed for all we know.
We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars. Those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river, and keep your head.
I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
I am in danger. A plant tore through my personal shuttle. I could have been inside.
What?
Is everything all right? You seem distressed.
Oh, would you like a reward for that astute observation? You're that alien visitor that came to Aya asking about our vault.
You've heard of me.
Who hasn't? When strange new species turn up, reports spread fast. After the Ket, you can't be too careful. Luge Anson, historian with the repository of history, Aya. Listen, if there's nothing you need, could you go away? I'm busy trying to get transport off this cursed planet.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Thank you.
Thaldir, the recluse who escaped the cat with Axel, lives in this area.
I think she'd be more comfortable if Jarl was with us.
What are they doing here?
Rokar. They died fighting.
Stubborn bastards, huh?
Locked. I'll override it.
Don't come any closer!
Thaldir, I'm not here to hurt you.
Don't touch me.
I just want to help.
I already helped myself.
You did this to yourself?
The cat. I can't go back. I won't. Oh.
Don't push yourself. You'll make it worse.
I've never met a human before. You're not like he described.
You mean Axel?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die on my own terms.
I need to find him.
I wanted see him. One more.
Poor thing.
Even in the end, she was devoted to him. Better update Jarl. Jarl, a Kett raiding party attacked Thaldir. She took her own life instead of being captured. I'm sorry.
Damn the Kett. The only other person who might be able to reach Aksul is the Moshai.
Another reason to rescue her.
Hard to believe what the scientists were saying. This place looks perfect.
connected. Sending instructions across the planet. But with only two of three, it's like the planet's running a string of code with a chunk missing.
Why isn't it just completely broken like the other planets we've seen?
Might have to do with what Havarl was like originally. Like a vault's instructions for each planet are different. That makes sense, right? Right?
Hostiles ahead!
Thank you.
Let's do this!
Watch out behind you! You rock!
Thank you. Thank you.
Time for the kill shot!
Get support!
I think that's it.